Ellie has to.
Ground ball to first base by the sliding Amador. It's on through for a hit. Max Burt scores. And Somerset takes a 4-3 lead in the 10th inning.
That was a 99 mile per hour fastball that was on the inner portion of the plate, and Jones turned on it. He's had a very productive series as he knocks in the go-ahead run. Two hits tonight,